Naming and shearing of circuit breakers. Click on the brush in the upper right corner to name the circuit breaker and display its location as desired. Click on the vice shearing. You can share this circuit breaker with others for operation.